Reznov.
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
Don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragon? Do you remember him? Give us what we want. We'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Q, 1961. The Day of Pigs. We know you were there. Mason, I know when you're lying. 61, Day of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman.
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you get what we need?
He will be in here. Plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye,
¿de dónde tú eres? I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods.
Wait. Talking to you.
All right. Everything's ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say what the bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets.
Mason, on me. Let's go.
Castro's compound. We're losing him. Do it again. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
This compound. Carlos, these men should be in the airfield. Any minute.
There's a signal. Now!
Look up.
This is it.
signed up for. Fine, just go. Get out of here.
What you wish, General. This is my gift to you in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did.